Tokujo Kawachi, the story centers around the employee of a legal document firm. The Tamura Katsurihiro is a young man with a strong sense of justice. Although he believes that the law is not always right, he becomes an administrative scrivener with the goal of manipulating the law in order to protect the weak people. On the other hand, the Sumiyoshi Mizuzu, a former delinquent who hates to lose and who is now a capable scrivener, the Katsuhiro and Mizuzu are always opposed to each other and odd to each other, but they gradually come to understand each other and fall in love with each other. After that, we have Yankee Kuntu Megana-chan. Daichi Shinagawa is a bona fide Yankee, a juvenile delinquent who attends a prep high school. In fact, his reputation as a supreme tough is so widespread that he cannot walk the street without being in a fight, and therefore he always spends his days isolated and alone, until one day he is befriended by the spectacle class president, a girl whose name is Hana Adachi. While she looks like a prototypical serious student, the Hana is herself a reformed Yankee and something of a convivial space case. The Daichi soon finds himself unwittingly swept up in her world, helping people with their problem and participating passionately in a school event. Together, they make for an incomparable duo in this fun and a free-spirited high school fable. But they are completely opposite to each other and hate each other. But their relationship and their bond changes with the time. Next drama is the Sunano Niranakute. The Nakajima is a man who looks up to his father, who was a war photographer, but he now works as an assistant for the magazine. The Mizunome is a provisional high school teacher currently on the probation. The Nishimura is a Mizuno's best friend whose boyfriend has been avoiding her since she discovered she was pregnant. The Ichihara works as a magazine where he is being blackmailed into the sexual flavor by his chief editor. The Park on Twitter takes on the persona of a doctor where he actually selling the medical equipment to the doctor and also taking care of his younger sister. This is the story about the blossoming friendship of five young people who were brought together by a Twitter and their journey into finding the honesty and each other. But here also the one main couple who hate each other in the beginning, but then they fall in love because the boy is very cold but the girl is very innocent. After that we have a Kurosagi, it is swindler. There are three kinds of a swindler. One called the white swindler, find a mark and steal money. The red swindler preys on other sex and steal a mark's body and soul. Then there is and the black swindler, ignoring the ordinary marks, targeting only the white and the red swindlers and preying on their flesh, grew fat and corrupt with the money they have stolen. That is the worst of them all. There is a boy who was once become a victim of the swindler and lost his family. Later he turns into the most hideous black swindler to deceive only other swindler and to take the revenge. His name is Kurosagi. This time he is requested by the Riku to help her, and during this process this cold and rude and a bad boy start to have the good feeling which he never have for anyone. After that we have a Say I Love You. This is based on the manga which is of the same name. The Tachibana Mii is a 16-year-old student who has lived without having a boyfriend or any friend. The Tachibana neither talks to nor trusts anybody, and she prefers being on her own with the mind of a focus only on a school and her part-time job. Due to being sexually harassed by her classmate, the Kenchi, she mystically kicks the Kurosawa Yamato, the handsome and the popular boy in her school, and a spark by sudden interest and a need to clear things out, the Yamato gave his number to her. One night, she noticed that she was being stalked by someone and she called the Yamato for help. Yamato came right away and repels the stalker by kissing Mii on her lips, and with that sudden kiss, the Mii begins to have the real feeling after this fake kiss. But she learns that he is a very bad boy and he uses the girl, and then she becomes the heartbroken. But then the Yamato says that he is really in love with her and he never felt for anyone what he is feeling for her. After that we have a 5. The Hina has repeatedly transferred the school due to her father's job and has always dreamed of a normal high school life. At her new school, however, she finds that her class is comprised solely of guys. On top of that, the 5 mischievous boys from her class have taken a liking to her, and the leader of the gang is Shimizu Toshi. He is well known for the things like using the girl, hanging out with many girls and getting into the fight, so she doesn't want to be close to him, but he purposely goes close to her and tease her, but she is not that soft that she looks. And then both of them went on ups and downs, and after she also sees the innocent childish side of that bad boy Toshi, for which she starts to feel for him because he is not that bad boy which was she imagining. Go and watch this cutest Japanese drama. After that we have a Honey. The Kaguru Noah is a shy and a cute high school student. One day the Onisa Taiga, a bad boy, asks her, "Would you like to date with me on the promise that we will get married?" The Noah is unable to turn down his proposal because she is scared of him. The Taiga has a red hair and a piercing eyes. His appearance gives off the impression that he is a bad boy, but then suddenly she learns that he is actually the considerate to others and good at cooking. After getting to know the real Taiga, the Noah begins to have a feeling for him and for his realness. After that we have a We Love. The Rin, Yu, Koyomi and Kiyota are the childhood friends are in the same high school. They all live in the same apartment building. The Rin and Yu like each other, but they don't tell each other how they feel. They hide the feelings from each other, and to hide his feeling for Yu, the Rin often makes the biting remarks to her. The Yu doesn't know that Rin also likes her, and she is not that confident enough to tell him her feelings because she is also scared of him. And then the new boy Kazuma then appears in front of the Yu, and the Rin turns out to be the good boy in front of Yu because he really loves her, but there is also a jealousy game. But the true love finds a way for each other anyhow. Go and watch all the dramas and a movie which I have mentioned.